I never knew that our romance had ended until you poisoned my food. And I thought it was a lark when you kicked me in the park. But now I think it was rude. I never knew that you and I were finished until that bottle hit my head. Though I tried to be aloof when you pushed me off the roof, I feel our romance is dead. It wouldn't have been so bad if you told me that someone had taken my place. But no, you didn't even scold me. You just tried to disfigure my face. You'll never know how this heart of mine is breaking. It looks so hopeless, but then life used to be so placid. Won't you please put down that acid and say that we're sweethearts again? I'll never forget that night at Crossroads. That was the night you said, all good things come to an end. I thought you had a strange sort of look in your eyes, but then suddenly you smiled and I knew you meant it. I've only met this person once who sacked me. But I just want him to know that if there's anything I can do, anything at all, he can contact me via the News of the World. You'll never know how this heart of mine is breaking. It looks so hopeless, but then, if you think you have scotched me, well, my dear, just watch me, and you'll wish we were sweethearts again.
For four very, very kind people who've come here tonight. Please.